So my friend asked me the other day if I was offended by Lucky Charms. I told him absolutely not, because back home, we have a cereal called Diabetes. It's got a wee little fat American man that runs around on one leg, and he passes out from high blood sugar. It's tiny little fried donuts, and it's got marshmallows in the shape of fast food. Each box comes with a free coupon for diabetic testing supplies. It's wonderful. They're not half as bad as those Canadian flakes. Those got maple syrup on them.